好，小小咪，我们今天要继续讲中秋节的相关故事。这本绘本是妈咪从图书馆借回来的，叫做 Thanking the Moon, Celebrating the Mid-Autumn Moon Festival, 庆祝中秋节的绘本哦。这个作者是 Grace Lin, 他是谁的作者啊？
令眼睛。
对啊，他还画了令眼睛哦，你看是不是里面的人长得很像，眼睛几乎是长得一模一样哦。我们都看过令眼睛这四本了，对不对？嗯，这是第一本 ，Not exactly the same。嗯，那我们等一下，我们先讲完中秋节的故事，然后再来讲令人听。好，中秋节是什么样的节日呢？你看他拿的灯笼，还穿了一些传统的中国服装。中秋节呢，哦，会需要准备一些东西哦，比如说 picnic blanket， 大家会到外面野餐看月亮，还有。Asian pears 会有梨子可以吃，有灯笼 lantern candles 蜡烛 book of Chinese poetry 会要念诗，所以星期三的时候你可以来念一下你会背的诗。Tea set 大家会喝茶，然后smiling steam cakes 还有这应该算是发糕吧，嗯，然后还有 glow sticks 会发亮的那个棒子，这个就比较少，不一定每个人都会有。然后会有 stick for lanterns。Honor table， 然后这边还有什么呢？我们看一下最后一页，很重要的东西没有看到。刚刚就是 moon cakes 月饼，还有 pomelos 就是柚子，然后还有 rabbit statue。中秋节大家都觉得月亮上面有兔子，所以会有兔子的雕像。好，那我们来看一下这本绘本吧。中秋节就是美国的有点像感恩节那样子，大家全家人会聚在一起哦。他们一家人要去什么地方呢？哦，拿出了好多东西，是不是要去野餐呢？ The mid-autumn moon glows in the sky. We go into the night to admire it. Mama prepares the nighttime picnic. 啊，月饼，还有刚刚的发糕。爸爸 arranges the moon honoring table.妹妹 plays with the pale green pomelo peels. 大家常常这样子、哦、把柚子皮剥下来之后就把它做成帽子戴在头上。姐姐 brings out the glowing lanterns. And I pour the wrong cups of tea. 所以月饼要配茶才不会太油腻。We all eat soft, sweet moon cakes. Then we thank the moon for bringing us together and send it our secret wishes. 可以看看的，看着月亮而许愿哦。It peacefully watches over all of us. This night of the Mid-Autumn Moon Festival. Wow, 有好多人，大家都一起来赏月。所以这里有讲中国那个中秋节的一些传统。The Mid-Autumn Festival, also commonly called the Moon Festival, is the Thanksgiving holiday for the Chinese and many other Asian peoples. Celebrated on the 15th day of the ninth lunar month, which using the solar calendar falls sometime during September or October， 所以就是农历的八月十五号，大部分都是在九月或十月，那个阳历的九月、十月。
有男生、女生，
对啊，
男生、女生，
嗯哼，女生、男生。今年是在十月四号吧。The holiday began as a harvest festival. It marked the time when farmers had finished gathering their crops. Now it is celebrated as a time to give thanks for a good year.
男生男生女生女生
对啊 And to come together with family. 所以这些小朋友他们都拿了灯笼，然后跟家人一起过，对不对？一起过中秋节。The traditions and myths of the Mid-Autumn Festival centered around the moon. On the night of the festival, the moon is bright and full in the sky. The roundness of the moon symbolizes harmony, and its fullness symbolizes wholeness. So families come together to celebrate those virtues. 所以呢，月亮呢代表团团圆圆哦。 Families pay homage to the moon by eating mooncakes, small round pastries with sweet fillings. 通常里面月饼里面都是什么那个红豆泥啊，或枣泥，或是莲蓉，这场三个最常见。嗯，
这个都是黄，这个和这个都是黄。
对，这两个灯笼都是黄色，这两个灯笼都是橘色的。
这个也是橘色，
这个也是橘色，
这个也是
橘色的。Families pay， 对不起，刚刚念过了。Chinese， 刚刚到哪里？这里。The cakes are formed in molds and have elaborate design on top. Chinese characters for harmony or longevity.Figures from moon legends or flowers add to the mooncake's rolls as a symbol of good fortune and blessing.
我不要把它放在那，我想要躺着。
好啊，那我把那书这个拿起来，你就可以躺了。你身体不舒服，你多休息一下，好不好 ？Sometimes rice flour sponge cake or smiling steam cake.Accompany the mooncakes to symbolize prosperity. Moon-shaped fruits such as pomelos, grapes, and Asian pears, as well as round cups of tea, are also traditional food of this holiday. Children allowed to stay up late parade with lanterns in the moonlight.The paper lanterns are usually round like the moon or have the shape of animals. Like rabbits, a white rabbit is said to live on the moon. Or horses, the moon is also to move at a horse's pace. Children also peered into the sky, hoping to see Chang'e, the moon goddess, looking down at them from her palace on the moon. Adults sometimes read or recite moon-inspired poetry or poems, and everyone sent a secret, unspoken wish up to the moon with the hope that Chang'e will grant it. 你还记得那个跟中秋节跟月亮有关系的诗吗？李白《静夜思》，床前
明月光，
疑是
地上霜，
举头
望明月，
低头
思故乡。
对啊，你有听到吗？望明月哦，就是月亮的诗。The Mid-Autumn Festival remains a beloved celebration and along with the Lunar New Year is one of the most important holidays of the year. Just as the moon always returns to its fullness, the festival continues to reunite family and inspire peace and gratitude.这就是中秋节的故事，还有中秋节的传说。The end。小咪现在还不能吃月饼了，因为你会对麦子过敏。等到你好一点，妈咪再做月饼给你吃，好、好不好？中秋节就是这个礼拜三啊。哦，我们吃饼饼来替代，好吃米饼。好 ，The end。